okay, here I got everything now all set up, and rather go do another reduction of everything, I'll just let the stereo system play for itself. Instead of going through a boring reduction about everything, I figured I'd just let the system play itself. The little thing, the Martin Logans. Sonic Frontier 3s. A CD, Sonic Frontier CD Player 1. Preamp, Line 2. Sonic Frontier. And all the equipment in here is tube. Except for the power transformer box. And there's no tubes inside the electronics of the Martin Logans. And that's the power supply for the preamp, the Line 2. And I have the Z cords from MTI, XLO, interconnects. The amps are wired with Kimber cable internally, and monster cable for the power cords, and a monster cable Pro 2500 power box. And I just use that for the high, for the preamp and the CD player and the plugins. I have to plug in the tubes direct. This is just a lot more power. Okay, if anybody has any more questions or wants to hear or see anything else, just let me know. Thank you.